2NURFM.
Something we were talking about yesterday is the world's greatest shave, and lots of events happening right across the Hunter at the moment. And our very own exercise physiologist, Mark Goswell, you're actually... good morning, firstly, mate. You're
good
sort
morning,
of,
mate.
It's a bit of a family affair with you guys. You're a part of the world's greatest shave this year. Well, not you directly yet.
Well, no, not me directly, because if anyone's actually watched us on YouTube, I have zero hair. So I basically partake in the world's greatest shave every two days.
From above the eyebrows.
From above the eyebrows, yes. I'm follically challenged.
Now, you have a guest with you that actually is kind of the opposite of that, but
well,
part
is
of
the
your
opposite.
Family.
Yeah, my son Matthew's here. Say good morning, Matthew.
Good morning.
Now, Matthew, you're participating in the world's greatest shave this year. What prompted you to get involved?
I was really just going to get my head shaved anyway, just for the banter.
Oh, so there's no sort of loss for you. You're going to do it anyway.
No, I just figured I'd do it for a cause if I was going to get it shaved anyway. So
it's pretty good. Now, Mark, the whole thing, because it is all about some of the blood cancers, leukemia, cancer, and all of that, and there is an exercise physiology component to some of that as well. Some of the, I guess, something you want to add to that?
Yeah, absolutely, mate. Like, we treat a lot of people with who are going through cancer at the moment, and there's a massive component these days of people actually utilising exercise as one of a treatment modality to sort of combat with the radiation and the chemotherapy, because obviously when they're going through that, it takes a massive toll on the body, and particularly, you know, their effects on their muscular conditioning. So, you know, doing a lot of cardiovascular exercise and also strength and resistance training as part of their treatment has been shown to be incredibly successful in assisting with that treatment. So we do a lot of that. And look, it's one of those things that, you know, it's a great cause. One of my best mates lost his dad to leukemia, so it's kind of close to my heart. And, you know, Matthew's got such long flowing locks. It's sort of the one. It's one of those things. Yeah, I thought we'd give it a go. And you know, it's important to sort of get people involved in causes, and this is a really important one where you can sort of raise a lot of money. And
all right, Matthew, so how long have you been involved in it? A couple of weeks, week, 2 weeks, month?
A couple months, 3 months, I'd say.
So how much money has been raised on your behalf so far for the leukemia?
$2,100.
So that's pretty good. Far, yeah. So $2,100, you've got a personal goal for yourself, yeah?
Yeah, $5,000.
Now, what happens if this goes gangbusters and you actually get to say, oh, I don't know, $10,000? What happens?
So if we get the $10,000, Dad is going to get full body waxed.
Oh, you're on your own, mate.
Oh, mate. And for those of you who don't know, I'm a very hairy man. It will be very painful.
So we need another eight. By what, the
Look,
end of
we
June?
Do need another
30th of June, yeah.
By 30th?
Mate, if we can get to 30th of June and there's $10,000 in Matthew Goswell's account, so go to World's Greatest Shave, type in his name and donate any sort of money, I will do it. And I'm happy to do it live at 2NUR, and you'll hear the screams without the microphone being on.
You know, I'm bucking for this to happen for a couple of reasons. One, because it'll just be funny. Two, it'll be a great cause and some great funding. Well done. It'd be good to see somebody else other than me do one of these hair challenges. I've done my share.
Yeah, have done your share.
I've done my share.
Yeah, but your hair looks good. It'll just be painful. But, you know, it's... Yeah, look, people that are going through cancer, you know, go through a lot of anyway, and yeah, if that's something that we can do and yeah, raise a ton of money,
it's happening.
Yeah, I know you'll get some flow behind it and make it happen, which scares me a lot.
All right, a great cause nonetheless. Yeah, but the 10,000 is what we were. Well done, mate, so far on the two.
Thanks.
Mark and Matt Goswell, thank you so much, fellas, for your time.
Mate, always a pleasure.
Thanks, to NURFM 103.7.